Hey, Aaron from Horn Photo here, and I want to talk about the differences between buying online and buying in a camera store like Horn Photo. So let's look at some of the differences and see which one works best for you. So one of the first questions we want to talk about is, are there any drawbacks to buying online versus buying in the store? And normally, there's no difference. Buying online from a reputable dealer is just like buying from us. You're going to get the same product with the same warranty. But if the price is too low, it's something to watch out for. You may have a gray market product that you're looking at, especially if there's a considerable price difference. When the price is set by the manufacturers, all the dealers honor that same price. So you're going to get the best deal and the best warranty. If it looks too good to be true, it probably is. Another drawback to consider is you're not really getting to handle the camera. All these cameras are so amazing, but ultimately, you got to feel it to really know if it's the camera for you. So I just mentioned a term called gray market, and you might not be familiar with this, but basically a gray market product is something that circumvented the normal system to be able to bring products into the country. So this was something that was supposed to be sold in Singapore or Taiwan that was then brought into the US, not through a USA dealer, like Canon USA or Nikon USA. By getting products in through gray market, they are able to offer cheaper prices, but you aren't guaranteed anything as far as warranty or repair. Another problem with gray market products is oftentimes they swap out or remove the original accessories that were included with your package. So you might get an awesome price, but you might not get the original accessories, and you're definitely not getting the same warranty that comes from buying a USA warranted product through a USA dealer. So another question we get on a regular basis is, does Horn Photo match the free offerings that online retailers do, such as B&H and Amazon? And unfortunately, we don't. And the reason we don't is because we don't want to give you free stuff that is going to impede your using your camera properly. We'd rather sell you all the right products to make sure that your camera equipment is working properly, rather than giving you low quality freebies to make it seem like you're getting a better deal. So when there is something that the manufacturer offers, like a vertical grip, an extra battery, or a memory card, we do include those things. But when it's something that is a low quality, improper product that the other guys are throwing in to get you to buy from them rather than us, we just don't offer it. What we do offer is continuous service with your camera. This doesn't mean I'm gonna shun you if you buy your camera somewhere else, but if you come into Horn Photo and you support your local business, we're gonna support you throughout the entire use of your camera in all your photography needs. One of the more common questions that I get on a regular basis is, do we offer any financing or layaway programs? And in layaway, unfortunately, we're unable to offer, but we do offer financing through Synchrony Financial. This is 6-month deferred interest financing, dependent on approval of credit, on a purchase of $599 or more, and you have 6 months to pay off your purchase. As long as you don't miss a payment, have a late payment, or forget to pay off the balance, you pay zero interest. The interest is accruing, but it's the kind of thing that you are able to avoid it as long as you meet the terms of the contract. A nice thing to keep in mind is that with that, it's about a 15-minute process to follow up, find out what you qualify for, so we can do that very quickly. It is an in-store application only, so come on in and we'll be happy to help you out with that. So if you're looking to upgrade your camera, you might wonder if you can trade it in. And absolutely, you do have to bring it into the store and we can evaluate it and make you a no-hassle wholesale offer on trade-in towards a current purchase. We have more information on that in the blog post, so look down there and click for the link to get all the information on the ins and outs of trade-in. Here at Horn Photo, we really try to make sure that we're getting you the right product the first time. But there are times where you need to return something, and we understand that. So you come back with your product, we have a 14-day return window. It may be subject to a 15% restocking fee, and we have to have all the original packaging, all the original warranty cards, all of the items that make that camera equipment new again. So it has to be all original and resellable, basically, because you wouldn't want to buy something that somebody else took out, put 1,000 shots on, and brought back. So come in, and we're here to help you, even if you have to return something. Warranties! All camera manufacturers come with a 1-year manufacturer's warranty. This covers parts and labor. So if you have a defect issue on your camera, it's covered. All camera manufacturers have this. Some even have longer warranties. But this does not cover any drops, spills, or anything like that. But what if you do drop it and damage it? Can you get an extended warranty? And absolutely. We carry MAC warranties that you can have on any camera or lens that you buy from us, or even flashes, printers, anything that you buy from us that's got an issue, a higher dollar value that you want to protect, we can sell you a warranty for it. That warranty will cover 3 years from everything except fire, theft, and excessive damage, because they can't replace it if it's stolen, they can't replace it if it's melted, and if it falls off a cliff, they can't replace that either. But they can repair it if it drops off the car, or if someone sat on it, or the lens breaks off. All of those things are covered through the Mac warranty if you buy it within 30 days of your purchase or at the time you purchase your camera equipment. Now comes the big question we get a lot. Do I have to pay California sales tax? And the answer is yes. You have to pay California sales tax. We have to collect it and pay it to the state of California. You have to pay it. All the courts have decided this is what's going to happen. Now, there are times where our manufacturers will come in and they'll have a we pay the sales tax weekend where they take care of the sales tax for us, but it's still getting paid. So the sales tax does have to be collected. So here at Horn Photo, we really strive to make sure that we're getting you everything that you need to make your camera experience awesome. Unfortunately, there are some things that we can't do, like carry Pentax or Manfrotto. These are some things that you're just unfortunately gonna have to go online to be able to get some products. Very common thing that's been going on lately is a lot of manufacturers and people that are creating products are only selling direct to consumers, and they won't sell through specialty dealers like us. And so in those cases, you do have to go to them to be able to buy those products. But that doesn't mean that we might not have an alternative product that'll work just as well, or something that we can still help you out with, even if it's something we don't carry in store. So thank you for shopping here at Horn Photo, and we hope to see you in store.